I'm Clyde Baldo, huge Knicks fan and a psychotherapist. So when I go to the Garden, I want to get in the head of the opposing players. The guy's at the free throw line, 2 seconds left. You're not bending your knees enough. Or he's at the three-point line. You're standing on the line. It's only a two-pointer. Anything that's going to just distract the other team. I mean, I'm a fan. I got to do my share. Knicks basketball, it's 50% physical and 70% mental.